need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. If you've never been to Riften, be sure to visit the Blackfriar Meadery. You mugs of dads, and you'll forget all about the long trip.
Halt there. Before I let you into Riften, you need to pay the visitor's tax. For the privilege of entering the city, what does it matter? Keep your voice down. You want everyone to hear you? I'll let you in. Just let me unlock the gate. The gate's unlocked. You can head inside when you're ready.
Take my advice. Don't listen to that talk of the face sculptor down in the ragged flagon. Face putter is more like it from what I've heard.
If you're looking for a handout, you want to speak with my husband. Excuse me.
I'm through with you. Get out of my way. I'm through with you. Get out of my way.
Bastard's better off.
have questions?
Your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you had on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I could. But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Huh? What do you want?
Yes. Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about a year ago. He's been teaching me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables one day, but I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected. I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me. You will? Oh, thank you! Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty people. Such a shame.
Need something?
Another corpse for the pod. Need something? Yes. I may be Dark Elf by birth, but I was raised Argonian. Through reasons I'm still trying to discover, I ended up orphaned, then taken in by a kindly Argonian family in Black Marsh. I hope one day to find out what happened to me, how I ended up like that. Just one. I know when I was found by my Argonian father, I was wrapped in a blanket bearing the symbol of House Telvanni. It was one of the great houses in Morrowind long ago. Whether that means I was one of them or not, I'm uncertain. If you come across anything in your travels that might provide me with the answers I'm looking for, I'd be grateful. Thank you. I learned that a matron who had served for House Telvanni had escaped Morrowind during the Accession War. Records showed her buying passage aboard a sailing vessel named the Pride of Telvos, but that's where the trail ran cold. I spent years looking for what became of the ship, but I ended up empty-handed. Anything you can find would be of great help. Good luck.
Thank you.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thief's Guild. Or so they'd have you believe. It's all lies. They're just thugs, vermin, creeping around the rathway. Fancy yourself an alchemist, huh? Never could get the hang of that. Oh, what happened?
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry, eh, lass? I'm saying you've got the coin. But you didn't earn a septim of it, honestly. I can tell. It's all about sizing up your mark, lass. I could take a hint, lass.
My friend died. Things won't be the same without him. Safe travels.
Make love like a... cat, or crush your enemies to dust like a giant. Only a mere 20 gold coins. All this could be yours.
weapons all for sale at fair prices.
never should have come here.
A new hand touches the beacon. Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple. A darkness that you will destroy. Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
Mm-hmm. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. All right, then. What do you need? Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures. Good day.
Is near!